Okay, there's my cube right there. This is my computer running Ubuntu. And I have the computer code set up to run. Got the controller waiting for me to press the serial enable button. So hit that. I've got a USB to FTDI adapter. FTDI adapter is the FTDI Friend from Adafruit. And this is ready, so I've just got to push enter, and there we go. So there we go, I've got working with my computer now. See, that's sending data, that's getting data, and writing it to the cube. So, there you go.